Vincennes Lincoln was hosting Robinson. Chance Black had the hot hand for the Maroons. Look at him with the step back three. He hit five threes and had 22 points. End of the first half, Hunter Hopwood drives, uses the bank for two. He beats the buzzer to send this game tied at 32 to the half. Hopwood had 19. Vincennes Lincoln outscores Robinson by 19 in the second half to win 69-50.